Hey there, ladies and gentlemen. Just a Thursday thought. If you don't have the guts to say it to the person's face, perhaps you should just keep your mouth closed.
Today, look up. When was the pop cup created?
Business 101. When hiring leaders, ask yourself, could I be stuck in an elevator for hours with this person?